Tuturu! Hi guys, welcome to the new video. If you are new, subscribe, upload every video. Today I want to very quickly react, as you can see, to the trailer of Guillermo del Toro Cabinet of Curiosities official trailer. Let's watch this trailer. Bam! I guess? Bam!
Picture your mind as a cabinet.
What is this? Cool lighting effect.
Where you lock up your darkest thoughts and deepest fears. What would happen if you opened that cabinet for the world to see?
This is animation or a movie?
I want to find out.
Oh shit, scary
this
stuff.
This is one of those nightmare specials, the kind you never get to the bottom of.
This is movie.
Lot 36. Are you curious?
Whatever is in there is mine now.
Oh no, devil's bull.
Forest.
Oh,
forest
Ron Weasley. What the fuck he is doing here?
Paintings. Please. Show
cool
shot.
No! Oh shit, this is scary.
There's a void
to be buried alive.
Inside of everyone.
Cool lance flare. Scary
There's
stuff.
An endless abyss. You are really harshing my mellow, man.
What the fuck? Yeah, this is horror. I hate horrors.
That body will be your coffin. I'll see you buried in it.
Holy fuck, this is scary.
Welcome to my cabinet of curiosities.
Okay, I'm not gonna watch 8 episodes, holy fuck. This looks great, but like I said, I hate fucking horrors. I hate horrors, I am afraid of horrors, okay? But the lighting in this one is cool. I'm assuming this is some kind of I don't know how to say it. Series, yes? 8 episodes, 4 nights? I don't get it, 4 nights. Maybe it's gonna release like night after night, yes? 2 episodes per night or whatever. The lighting and the cinematography, of course, looks great. Guillermo is very good at that. Like, his cinematography is amazing. Look at those shots. Looks amazing. Even this simple fucking shot, like, half of the face of the guy right here is the dark area, and right here this is an object in front of the camera. Cool kind of effect. Right here, Ron Weasley. I don't know what is going on. Maybe he is looking for Harry, yes, in this forest, and Harry just talking in the to spiders. Stupid joke. But yeah, this looks fucking great. I'm not gonna watch it, sorry guys. 8 out of 10, I appreciate good lighting and good fucking stuff. And I'm gonna say it, the music, this looks very cool. Look at this. Very cinematic too. Fucking bloody eyes and just blood over her face. It's so cinematic. But like I said, I hate fucking this stuff. And it's interesting, yeah? Like, you got some cabin and this guy just... right here. I don't know what this is, but I want to say this guy has some tentacles in his mouth. Whatever. Looks scary. I'm not gonna watch it. 8 out of 10. I hate horrors. I hate fucking horrors. Just give me some fantasy stuff. Just redo Hellboy. Come on, Guillermo. Just do fucking Hellboy, okay? Please. 8 out of 10. Thank you for watching with me this trailer. I'm not gonna check it out. Just like you said, I don't watch horrors. I rather watch some, like I said, fantasy or sci-fi stuff. Or, I don't know, some kung fu movie than fucking horrors. I never watch horrors in my life. Because I am afraid. I am a little bitch. 8 out of 10. Thank you for watching. See you on the next video.